Smart cities is basically information and communications technology applied to traffic or public safety or water and sewer. Technology can bring a lot of solutions to the challenges that cities face, and that gets us smart, but you got to take it another step. When you define traffic as automobiles, buses, bikes, pedestrians, folks who have to use a wheelchair to get around their city, project by project, it's improving the quality of life for everybody.
By making traffic lights smarter, they actually monitor the traffic buildup in each direction in real time, and then turn green in the direction where the traffic buildup is very high, and then also communicate with the subsequent traffic lights saying that I am sending traffic your way, so we can actually coordinate the traffic flow across the city dynamically, making decisions every couple of seconds. You can actually monitor air pollution and basically bring in policies and solutions to actually reduce pollution. There will be fewer automotive accidents, injuries, and fatalities. Traffic will flow smoother. So a mother taking her child to school will be able to actually get there on time. So we at CMU, as academics, want to basically create this body of knowledge, technologies, policies, and solutions which get deployed in real cities, in real metropolitan regions, that over time basically becomes a bedrock on which other cities and societies can build upon.
By being a university that wrestles with the real world problems, brings its research and development capabilities to bear on those problems, and partners with whether it's cities or corporations, other countries, we multiply the total impact on the global population.